And we're all set to go here and ready to rock. So he'll take the gamble and run it out. And the kick return is stopped right there at the 20. And here he comes, Matty Ice, Matt Ryan, coming out to lead the offense. So first and 10. Handoff, Devontae Freeman. And on the tackle, it's Dante Hightower. And now we get a look at the offensive starters. And as always, the starting lineups have been brought to you by Head & Shoulders. Shoulders were made for greatness, not dandruff. And the offense will be looking to get at least some of this yardage back here. It's second and 12. And he brings it in for the catch.
Everything about that play was beautiful. A great corner route where the receiver worked the defensive back inside and then broke back to the outside to the corner. But how about the throw by the quarterback? Anticipation. On the break, from inside to outside, he threw the football. As the receiver turned around, the ball greeted him.
And on first down. And here now is Freeman. Hightower will be credited with the tackle.
Malcolm Butler's rise to fame culminated with a fantastic play in the Super Bowl, but what a tremendous success story. Totally off the radar, has turned himself into an NFL starter.
So now 11 yards to go for this offensive unit. It's second down. And it is complete. A tackle there, but not before the first down is gained.
It's easy to take care of the ball when they just hand it to you. But to catch it out of the backfield, showing the soft hands, nice play by the running back.
And on first down. Handoff, Devontae Freeman. And picks up some nice yardage.
These are not the runs that you worry about early in the game. These are runs that you're establishing now for later in the game, trying to wear a defense down and create holes that you'll exploit later.
Just 2 yards to go here on second down for the offense. And here now is Freeman, moves left side. And bringing him down there, Ryan. And a nice run there to pick up the first down.
Good understanding by the runner of knowing where the first down line was and getting there.
First and 10. Little motion now from the tight end. Back to the ground they go. So a nice chunk of yardage there before he's taken down to the ground.
Brandon, it appears that this offense is just trying to get into a groove by establishing their running game. Small gains as they try to accumulate the yardage that they hope will pay off throughout the game.
Second down, 4. The give to Coleman. And on the tackle, it's Dante Hightower.
And typically, the defenders are the ones that dish out the punishment. On this one, we see the runner do exactly that with a perfectly legal, well-executed stiff arm. Oh, yes, it's still in the game.
5 yards to gain here on third down. Snap comes back out of the shotgun formation. Goes right side. It'll be a gain of 15.
The goal of every offense is to move the chains, pick up first downs. A nice job finding an open receiver for a completion.
And on first down, the handoff to the back, and he is tackled. Hardly anything there. Long drive. The defense just cannot seem to catch a break and get off the field. They set up the play fake. And it's complete. Evading the would-be tackler. And bringing him down there, Ryan.
You want some locker room cred? Be a receiver that not only catches the ball, but breaks a few tackles along the way. That'll get the guys in the team excited.
And a really long drive here, and it goes on and on. On the ground to Coleman. He's got some yards.
It's not something you see on every play, but when a runner gets the opportunity to fire a stiff arm, meaning taking his hand and putting it out on a defender and then extending it to create space between him and the defender in order to gain additional yardage, it's an excellent play when used correctly.
He won't need any more than a pitching wedge from this distance. And the kicker converts to give 3 points to his team.
For a defense that let an offense drive down the field, that's the best end result they can get. Have them kick a field goal and not give up a touchdown.
And everyone is lined up for the kickoff. And a tackle on the return at the 22-yard line. And back in 2000, here's a guy who was a six-round pick and now a future Hall of Famer. It's Tom Brady. First down and 10 now for the offensive group. Shotgun formation. And he hauls it in. So he's finally brought down, but not before a really good game. And this O-line, it is the lifeblood of the offense.
They established the tone. Mean, nasty, physical. They can't wait to get after people. That allows the rest of the offense to feel confident.
Second down, 4 yards to go. On the ground, it's Blunt. Coverage there in a hurry, and down he goes immediately. And the big meat on the D-line, we'll see how they do today.
And I'd hate to be an offensive lineman having to deal with these guys. They come in hungry, mean, and confident. They think that no one can block them.
And the offense in that middle ground here on third down, 5 yards to go. They're setting up the screen, and he is brought down to the ground, and that brings us to fourth down. And that's one where you wonder, does the quarterback even bother throwing that ball?
It's a great question, Brandon, because there were no open receivers, and the only one they could possibly get it to was behind the line of scrimmage.
Complete pass on third down, but short of the marker, so here comes the punt. A return now by Weems. 11 yards on that play. So the offense has it first and 10. Handoff. And a running play here to the right. Chung in on the tackle. Here we go for second down. Handoff, Devontae Freeman. And 17 yards on the play.
That's a good job there to move the chains. The more first downs you pick up, better shape you'll be in as an offense.
Offense comes to the line now, first and 10. And here now is Freeman going left and in search of some space.
Terrific play there, Brandon. Got him off balance, got him set up, and juked him and made a great move.
Second down at 6. They'll try to run. Up the gut he goes. And able to pick up some good yardage.
Strange as it sounds, Brandon, sometimes as a defender, you'd much rather take on a guy who runs with power. He comes straight at you. But those guys who can juke you, those plays can go for big yardage.
So here we go, first and 10 now. Handoff, Devontae Freeman. And they go the wrong way on this one, a negative play. Defense in a good spot. Let's see how the offense responds with a second and 13 now. And it is complete. He caught it.
Brandon, that was a good completion there. He read it was zone early on, and he found a hole in the defense.
The pigskin on the 7-yard line now. It's first and goal. And here now is Freeman. Able to pick up some good yardage.
Well, partner, welcome to situational football. They've got to think 4-down territory here. Try to punch it in. Let's say they don't. Now you put the other team in a position where they've got to go maybe 99 yards in order to score.
Second down, the ball on the two here, second and goal. Hold up here, laundry down. Let's see what the penalty's for. And now it's second and goal. The give to Coleman. And a touchdown there on the short run.
I think it's easy to say mission accomplished on that drive. The goal was to increase the lead. They did exactly that.
And now they try for the PAT conversion. The PAT is up, and the PAT is good. And the kicker is set. We're just about ready. And the return will get him to the 22. Getting set on first down. They'll operate from the gun. And he hauls it in. And a huge chunk of yardage.
That one was whistled in there. If you're a receiver, you have to get your hands on it so it doesn't get to your body, because that one is going to hurt.
And on first down, the tight end changing his position. Shotgun formation. Gets the first down.
Excellent read right here. No one was playing deep in the secondary. That indicated man coverage. That allowed him to now find who he wanted and get the ball to him.
And on first down, they'll operate from the gun. Down he goes, sacked. You never want to give up a sack. From the O-line's perspective, they hate it for several reasons, especially because they felt like they let little brother down back there in the pocket.
Oh, no doubt. They have a ton of pride, and they go into every job wanting to keep that guy clean. They want that uniform with no grass stains, no dirt, nothing on it. But it's really, really difficult. You're talking about some terrific athletes who are trying to put him on the ground.
Second and long here. And nobody left to beat. He's in the clear. Touchdown, Patriots.
Those shorter routes can be a lot of trouble if you don't take the proper angles in order to make the tackle. But you also have to give some credit to the runner as well after the catch. Sometimes they're just faster, shiftier, and they outrun those angles.
kicking unit on to add the PAT. And the extra point kick is good. And we are teed up and ready to go. Penalty marker is down here. And the return here gets him right around the 24-yard line. And on first down. Short drop. And the defense gets to him for the sack.
You know, on these types of plays, we're always looking to assess blame. Okay, where did it break down? Sometimes it's just a great play.
Back deep in their own territory. Hand off, Devontae Freeman. And a really nice game. So that does it for quarter number one in the Super Bowl. Still three to play, a lot of action to come up. We take a quick break now. We'll be back with quarter two. And we're back now. It's the NFL on EA Sports alongside Charles Davis. I'm Brandon Gauden. Second quarter, here we go. Seven yards remaining here on third down. Takes a snap out of the gun. Throws to his right. He brings it in for the catch. It's going to go for 14 yards.
Brandon, he really fired that one in there. Excellent arm strength. And if I'm the receiver, I'm shaking my hands after that one.
And on first and 10 now. The handoff to the right side. Some room to operate.
Right here, you thought he might take it all the way, but the defense, even though they gave up a big play, stayed with it and finally ran him down. And that's a big, big play because now you give your defense another chance to hold them.
And now a first down following that long game. And they'll stick with a ground game on first down. And he's hit right away. Ten yards still left on second down. He was hurried on the throw, and it's incomplete.
Sometimes the coverage is so good, no matter what you're doing on offense, you just can't shake anyone free. They try their best to find someone open, but they took away every passing alley, every angle, and shut the play down.
Third down and 10. Shotgun snap here. And he wrangles in the football for a nice grab.
All right, these receivers are not our fathers and definitely not our grandfathers' receivers. These are big, strong, athletic people that when you go to tackle them, you better bring all you've got because they're likely to run through you.
Should be an easy short look for the kicker. And the field goal is good.
One thing about being a kicker, Brandon, it can be a tough life. You're only as good as your last made kick. But this guy's so accurate, he could be here for a long time.
Everyone getting lined up, and it looks like we are just about set to rock. And there's the stop at the 25. That's where the return ends. And the offense lining up first and 10. And a nice grab there for the reception. And sometimes, if you're the receiver, you're better off just not even catching it.
At that point, you can't even get close to the first down or even get past the line of scrimmage. Maybe you let it go and go to the next down.
And a long way to go for the offense here on second down. And it's complete.
Brad, as we know, the only score that counts is the one up on the board. Which team is winning? But between receivers and defensive backs, receivers and any defender, they keep a private scoreboard. How many times did you break a tackle, and how many times did they tackle you cleanly?
Getting set on first down. And the give. Taken to the ground, but not before a good pickup for the offense.
The draw was called on that play. You're always looking to do that when you think the defense is expecting pass and puts on a heavy rush. In a perfect world, the defense overcommits and you find plenty of room right up the middle.
Offense in a good spot here, second and two. They'll try the handoff. Running left side, and there's the tackle, but there's also a first down for the offense.
This is old school football. Run it, keep possession, keep it moving, keep the clock going. I love this kind of game.
And an extra tight end on the field now. Three-step drop. And it's caught. 18 yards before the stop. Good throw. Receiver does his job, and it's a first down for the offense.
Excellent execution all the way around. Plenty of time for the quarterback and the receiver to work their first down magic.
So first and 10 from the shotgun, looks to the sideline, brings it in. And Charles, a good catch there and a first down.
Brandon, excellent execution. Quarterback knew where the ball had to be placed. The receiver knew where the first down line was.
First and 10. Catches the snap out of the gun. And it's a New England Patriots touchdown.
All right, partner, let's go to cliche time. We're all back to even after that score tied the game.
So they're in for six. Let's see if they can make it seven. And he splits the uprights for the PAT. And the kickoff team, they all appear set. He's going to test his luck here. And a tackle on the return at the 22-yard line. First down and 10 now for the offensive group. Left side throw, and he brings it in. And then he'll step out of bounds. They try the corner route there, Charles, and it works to perfection.
Boy, that's hard on a defensive back, because if you get any fake or move to the inside, you have to respect it, and then the receiver breaks back to the sideline.
And on first down, back to the air they go. Can't connect that time, incomplete pass. So they're still at the original line of scrimmage here. Second down and 10. Shotgun snap. And it is caught. The stop by Patrick Chung.
As a defender, you're never crazy about a completion, but anything that doesn't result in a first down, you're going to be happy about. The key is to make sure it stays that way all game long. No missed tackles that turn into big plays.
And 3 full yards here for the offense to get on third down. From the gun. Caught! So the quarterback hits the receiver and they're able to beat the man coverage.
Nice look downfield, able to go over the top and complete the pass.
So the offense has it first and 10. A return to the air. And that is the second time in this game he's been brought down behind the line of scrimmage. Offense needs something here on second down. It is second and long. Here's the give. Nice play defensively, and it nets a loss. Third down, 15 yards still needed. The snap from the gun. Ryan going long. And that one almost taken away by the defense, but it falls innocently to the ground.
Pretty nice coverage there, but a missed opportunity for an interception. Let's face it, a lot of these defenders, they've got it all. Speed, athleticism, hands, a little bit questionable.
So the offense unable to convert through the air, and now the special teams unit and the punter takes the field. Operating near their own end zone. On the ground, it's Blunt. Moving left side. Has some room. And a good chunk of yardage is gained on the play.
It was obviously a big play for the offense, Brandon, but how about a little credit for the defense? They never gave up on the play and prevented the touchdown.
First and goal from the 5. The give to the back. Running left side. Touchdown, Patriots!
This offense has to be happy about getting a touchdown drive after starting with such bad field position. They overcame a lot and got it done.
And the extra point attempt. And they cap the touchdown with the extra point. And everyone is lined up for the kickoff. And the return goes to the 26-yard line that time. And the defense coming out this time in the nickel. The snap from the gun. Tosses left side, and he's able to haul it in. Taken down just shy of the first down marker.
And that's the kind of pass that adds up over time, Brandon. You may not have picked up a first down there, but if you keep chipping away at it, eventually big plays may result.
Three yards remaining here on second down. And here now is Freeman. Tackle is made by Devin McCourty. Good run there. That will get the offense a first down.
Terrific vision. Saw the cut, dove for the hole, and got the first down.
Offense comes to the line now, first and 10. Handoff, Devontae Freeman. Wrangled down for a loss. Second and 11. And the big tight end shifting around. And that's the third time he's been brought down for a sack. And a ways to go here on third down. Little motion now from the tight end. Snap comes back out of the shotgun formation. And the coverage is good, and it's incomplete.
Whether they deserve credit or not, the defense is going to take credit for that incompletion because it always feels good when you slow down an offense.
Unable to convert through the air, so now they will punt it away. Amendola to return it. And he has 10 yards. And on first down. Short throw this time, and it's complete. And a huge chunk of yardage.
And right there, the quarterback was clearly being spied, which left fewer people worrying about the pass and made it easier for him to complete it to an open man.
And a nickelback on the field for the D. On the ground, it's Blunt. In search of running room on the left. And it's a New England Patriots touchdown. That's one of those runs where you're thinking, is he going to run out of steam before he crosses the chalk? But he did not.
And whatever piano he had on his back, he was able to shed and make sure he got to the end zone. A terrific electric play.
And they're just going to go for one here. And the PAT goes through the uprights. And the kicker is set. We're just about ready. And the tackle made. They get to the 24 there on the return. And on first down. And here now is Freeman running left side and a good chunk of yardage there.
Everyone's looking for the big runs, the explosive runs, the 20 to 30 yard plays. But anytime you're picking up good yardage and setting yourself up on down and distance, offenses love that too.
Second and short. And they'll go play action. And he's able to haul it in. So the tackle is made, but he's beyond the first down marker.
A beautiful job by the quarterback selling the play action fake and finding an open receiver downfield.
Getting set on first down. Hand off, Devontae Freeman. Down he goes. So with that, we come upon the two-minute warning here on the NFL on EA Sports. Second and 10. And he goes in motion here in the backfield. Quick drop this time. Tries it over the middle. And there's McCourty for the tackle. They're going to hurry back to the line now. Shotgun formation. Fired under pressure and couldn't complete it. But I don't know how much of that falls on the quarterback. He was pressured.
Brandon, the rush showed up so fast, the quarterback had no chance to get the ball downfield.
Offense looking to avoid a third and long. It's second and 10. They'll operate from the gun. And he brings it in for the catch.
That's taking yards after the catch to the level you want. Nice reception and a long run afterwards. Too bad he was caught before he got to the end zone.
So after that big play, let's see if they can catch their defense maybe on their heels. Play action. Touchdown, Falcons!
As they began this last drive, things weren't exactly looking up for this offense. But after what they just did, putting the ball in the end zone, that took them away from the brink of possibly being knocked out of this game.
And a try at the extra point here. And he adds the point after. And we are teed up and ready to go. Could have gone for the touchback. Instead, here comes the return. And that was his first carry of the day. So here we go, first and 10 now. Tries the left side. And he has 10 yards. So a nickel formation here for the defense. Shotgun formation. Muscling through the defender. And it's complete. He'll have 19 yards on the play. And a timeout on the field. This time it's the offense calling it. And we are back here. I'm Brandon Gunn alongside Charles Davis. So the offense takes the timeout. And now we're set to get going.
You want some locker room cred? Be a receiver that not only catches the ball, but breaks a few tackles along the way. That'll get the guys in the team excited.
And on first and 10 now, they'll operate from the gun. Sheds the tackle. He could not hang on, and it falls to the ground.
Just got ahead of himself there, Brandon. Tried to run before he secured the ball.
Offense still needing 10 yards. Second down. Takes a snap out of the gun. Picked off. and he's hit and stopped.
Naturally, we're going to say it was a poor pass, but the defensive guys say it was just a great play by them. They broke on the football, picked it off, and gave some momentum to their team.
The offense lining up first and 10. Shotgun snap here. A sensational catch. And here the offense is going to burn a timeout. And what a grab. That's one, Charles, that kind of leaves you and I speechless up here in the booth.
We used to think we'd see these types of catches once a season. Now I feel like we're seeing them once a game.
And welcome back. The offensive unit, they took the timeout. And now they get set to line up as we resume action. So first and 10, the tight end changing his position from the shotgun. And he hauls it in. And the Atlanta Falcons are in for the touchdown.
Offensive coordinators love it when they call short passes that can turn into big-time gains and touchdowns after the catch.
And now they'll try to add the PAT. And the extra point try is converted. Everyone getting lined up, and it looks like we are just about set to rock. And he'll be tackled just across the 30, right around the 31. And on first down.
Wait, 25!
And it is complete. He caught it. And the offensive side, they're going to stop the game with a timeout. So we're back in the offense getting set following the call of that timeout. And a nice pitch and catch to pick up the reception against man coverage.
Both of them read how much yardage they needed, figured what they had to do, and were able to beat the man coverage for the completion.
First and 10. A play fake here. And he makes the catch. And a good chunk of yardage is gained on the play. And a timeout is taken here by the offense. So the offense took the timeout. Looks like they're ready to go as we get set to resume the action. So after that big gain, let's see what else the offense has up its sleeve. Catches the snap out of the gun. He brings it in. Touchdown, Patriots!
The catch and the touchdown, they were the end result of a terrific route run by the receiver.
So here comes the extra point attempt. The PAT is up, and the PAT is good. In the kickoff team, they all appear set. And to the 44-yard line that time. And they line up now for what will likely be the last play of the first half. Ryan trying the deep ball here. And the ball is picked off. And he wrangles him to the ground. And we are halfway home now in the Super Bowl. Quarters one and two done. 3 and 4 still to come after the break. So that is all for the first half, but still two quarters to come in the Super Bowl. We'll take a break and be back with the second half after this. Getting set for half number two. Let's take a quick look at the numbers from the first half. And everyone is lined up for the kickoff. Halftime over. Time for quarter number three, and play resumes. And there's a flag on the play and a huge chunk of yardage. And on first down. On the ground, it's blocked. And picks up some nice yardage.
Yes, this is where the expression staying ahead of the chains comes into play. Good runs like that one set you up well for third down.
Second and five. Shotgun snap. Got the throw away under duress, but incomplete. Charles, if you're the quarterback there, it's tough to maintain poise with pressure coming in your face.
In this case, I think he'll take incomplete as opposed to being hit from behind and a fumble results.
So third and five, third and medium here. From the gun. Throws right side. And he wrangles in the football for a nice grab. So an excellent throw and an excellent catch there.
Zone coverage, which means you just have to find the open areas in between defenders, is exactly what happened on that play.
And now a punting situation after they completed the pass, but a little shy of the line to gain. And here's Eric Weems. The tackle is made at the 44. First down and 10 now for the offensive group. And here now is Freeman running right side. So a nice chunk of yardage there before he's taken down to the ground.
And many use the running game like boxers do. Body blow after body blow after body blow. You may not get what you want early, but those add up. And by the fourth quarter, you could break a big one.
Four yards remaining now on second down. Handoff, Devontae Freeman. And he's wrangled down, but not before picking up the first.
The way they're moving the ball on offense now, somewhere, Coach Hank Stram is grinning. Just matriculating the ball down the field, boys.
And on first down, the snap from the gun. And the ball is loose.
Well, the offense was able to recover its own fumble. I think it just saved a set of headsets by the head coach. I thought those were about to get tossed.
Long ways to go on second down. The snap from the gun. And a nice grab there for the reception.
As a defender, you're never crazy about a completion, but anything that doesn't result in a first down, you're going to be happy about. The key is to make sure it stays that way all game long. No missed tackles that turn into big plays.
And if they want to keep this drive alive, they'll need 8 yards here on third down. Snap comes back out of the shotgun formation. And it's complete. And that tackle right there is going to bring up fourth down.
He did a good job completing the pass, but obviously not good enough because they did not pick up the first down.
So the offense unable to get six here. They'll go for the field goal. And an empty possession here as the kick sails away. Getting set on first down. Shotgun formation. Fires to his right side, and it's caught. So the offense has it first and 10. They'll operate from the gun. Tries the right side, brings it in. And the tackle by the end, Beasley. Completed pass, but the O-line, they're a little thankful because their quarterback got hit hard.
You ever notice, Brandon, that after the quarterback takes a big hit, the first guy to him is the offensive lineman that allowed it? Sometimes you throw that lookout block and then you breathe a sigh of relief that your quarterback's okay.
Second and 9 now. It's a handoff this time. Moving to the left side. A little bit of daylight. And it's a New England Patriots touchdown.
Brandon, they just got the ball, and already they're in the end zone, and you're getting ready to talk about the PAT. That was fast.
And now he's on to add the PAT. And the extra point kick is good. And the kicker is set. We're just about ready. He's going to run this one out of the end zone. And he's tackled down at the 21. That's where this offense will take over. And on first down. And here now is Freeman. And he is tackled. Hardly anything there.
A win for the defense, but he's been winning all game long. Finally, they get one for themselves, but overall, a good day for the ball carrier.
So it's second and 8. And he's able to bring it in. And a nice little pass and catch there on the corner route.
Set up very well by the receiver with a head and shoulder fake inside before he comes back downhill to his quarterback.
And now a first down following that long gain. Looking for the play action pass. And the sack there marks number 5 in this contest.
It's time to quicken things up for the quarterback, Brandon. He's willing to stay back there and make the big throws, but unfortunately, he's taking the big hits.
Offense facing a second and long. And he brings it in. And this stop comes at the 36.
For all you young defenders out there, when you're in zone defense, you have to know where your holes are and find a way to adjust when the offense tries to attack them.
And this brings up third and a mile. Shotgun formation. And it is caught. Chung in on the tackle.
Always good to move the chain, so a nice job by the quarterback to find his man open for a first down.
So after that big play, let's see if they can catch their defense maybe on their heels. Handoff, Devontae Freeman. Touchdown, Falcons! Really good vision by the running back, but don't forget to credit the blockers.
And I have a feeling this guy will not forget to credit the people who helped him. You're exactly right. Terrific vision, but the blocking was sensational, wasn't it? Creating space and extra blocks downfield to allow him to score.
So the touchdown good, and now here's the extra point. And he splits the uprights for the PAT. And we are teed up and ready to go. And the return will get him to the 22. And on first down. On the ground, it's Blunt. Able to dance around for some yards.
They've been giving up big gains throughout this game. Finally, they bottle him up. Perhaps this is the spark they needed moving forward.
Decent chunk of yardage still left here. Second and 7. They'll operate from the gun. Caught! And down he goes at the 37. And they'll go with a two tight end look. And a big tight end shifting around. On the ground, it's Blunt. Steps out of bounds.
When you stack up first downs, you feel like you're in control of the game. In a sense, the offense is now imposing its will against the defense.
So after that big gain, let's see what else the offense has up its sleeve. High formation handoff. So he's finally brought down, but not before a really good game. Second and three. The give to the running back. A tackle there, but not before the first down is gained. And a good carry to move the chains.
Excellent job by the running back by dropping his shoulder and powering his way forward.
And on first down. Right side throw. Unable to hit his man there, and it falls to the ground. And on second and 10 now. On the ground, it's Blunt. And able to pick up some good yardage. Here we go on third down. Takes a snap out of the gun. And he's touchdown, Patriots.
And in this day and age, I would love to play quarterback in the NFL. Wide open offenses, acrobatic receivers. If you're accurate, you're going to have days like this.
And they will line up now to try to turn six into seven. And they cap the touchdown with the extra point. Everyone getting lined up, and it looks like we are just about set to rock. He's going to bring this one out. And on a return, he's able to get it to the 27-yard line there. Offense comes to the line now, first and 10. Only a three-step drop, goes right side. The stop by Patrick Chung.
And that's the kind of pass that adds up over time, Brandon. You may not have picked up a first down there, but if you keep chipping away at it, eventually big plays may result.
Second down now. They'll go with a pass. And it's complete.
That was not a completion that results in a highlight video. But at the same time, if you have those kind of completions all game long, eventually one of them might turn into a highlight.
Getting set on first down. And here now is Freeman. And the tackle that time is by Long.
And finally the defense gets a chance to be excited. But all game long, they've struggled to contain this runner.
Second down and 7. Shotgun snap here. And he's able to haul it in.
We all want to see everyone be exotic on every play, but sometimes the safe read, the safe throw, that's what you need in that situation.
So it is third down now, but less than a yard to go. Takes it out of the I formation. And there's the tackle, but there's also a first down for the offense.
That's what the offense would call a hard, dirty run. Everyone knew it was coming, but they still found a way to pick up the first down.
So here we go, first and 10 now. And back to the ground they go on first down. Chung in on the tackle.
Brandon, that's a body blow type of a run. The type of run that if you keep getting them and accumulating them throughout the game, that'll really wear a defense down as we get to the fourth quarter.
Just 1 yard to go here on second down. Handoff, Devontae Freeman. So the tackle is made, but he's beyond the first down marker. And that carry will earn them the first down.
A little bit of leverage there. The low man won at the point of attack with the offensive lineman creating space for the runner.
And on first and 10 now. They'll run the draw between the tackles. Hightower will be credited with the tackle.
One of the underappreciated aspects of great quarterbacks is their ability to sell fakes. And on draw plays, when they can sell the pass really hard to the defense and then hand it off, that's when that play's successful.
So second down, 3 yards to go now. So that does it for the third quarter, the fourth and final quarter of the Super Bowl after this timeout. An offensive showcase. That's what we've seen so far. As we welcome you back, you're watching the NFL on EA Sports. Second down and three. They set up the play fake, and he brings it in for the catch. Able to evade the tackler. And the Atlanta Falcons are in for the touchdown.
This receiver is dangerous no matter what route you call for him. But what drives defensive coordinators crazy in preparing for him? The short catches that he turns into long runs and ends up in the end zone.
And now the kicking team on to try and tack on one more. And the PAT goes through the uprights. In the kickoff team, they all appear set. And the return will stop right around the 18. And on first down. And they'll go play action. And it is complete. And the defense wrangles him down at the 37-yard line.
And the offense has to be excited. They were able to sell the play action pass, which means the defense is respecting their running game.
And on first down, little motion now from the tight end. From the shotgun. And that is the second time in this game he's been brought down behind the line of scrimmage.
Okay, was it a breakdown in protection? Did the running back not pick him up? What does it really matter? Sometimes it's just a great play made by the defense. Big time sack.
Second and long here. Short pass, and it's complete. Some open space. And it's a New England Patriots touchdown.
Touchdown, partner. If you blinked, you probably missed it. I looked away for just a second, and they were in the end zone.
And now for the point after. And he adds the point after. And everyone is lined up for the kickoff. Tackle made across the 25 at the 27. Now the offense lining up first and 10. Catches the snap out of the gun. And how about that being the sixth sack today by this defense? A little bit of ground to make up for the offense as they face a second and 11. Brought down there at the 28. Third down and 10. Shotgun snap. Middle of the field throw. And he drops the pass.
Receivers work all the time on making sure they catch the ball, haul it into their bodies before they turn and run. A little bit of loss of focus on that play.
And now Amendola on the return. And he's hit and stopped right there. And on first down, from the gun, throws to his right. A little bit of an ill-advised pass, and maybe fortunate to have it fall incomplete. So pass interference, partner, with all the rule changes, it is hard to be a defender in the pass game.
Brandon, is tough in college. It's a lot harder in the NFL. You can't touch him after 5 yards downfield. You can't touch him while the ball's not in the air. You can't touch him at all until the ball is at the receiver's hands. Very difficult to be a defender in today's NFL.
And a quick drop. Throws left side. Eddie hauls it in. And he's able to get the first down. So he makes the grab and the chains move forward.
Nice job by the offensive line, giving them time to complete that first down pass.
So first and 10. Draw play. Not much daylight there. Whatever was there snuffed out quickly.
A win for the defense, but he's been winning all game long. Finally, they get one for themselves, but overall, a good day for the ball carrier.
So second and nine, the defense looking to put them in a bad spot here. On the ground, it's Blunt. And he's wrangled down, but not before picking up the first. Offensive line gets good push, and they pick up the first down.
And the defenders couldn't hold the point of attack, and that created the space needed for the offense to pick up the first down.
And the quarterback on an island of his own here. The snap from the gun. Touchdown, Patriots. And a touchdown there to help them expand the lead.
All you're looking for is as much separation between you and the other team as possible. They've got to feel good about what that touchdown gives them.
And the extra point try is converted. And the kicker is set. We're just about ready. And he's going to run it out here. And the kick return stopped at the 20, so essentially it works the same as a touchback. Getting set on first down. The snap from the gun. Tries the deep ball. Oh, a huge catch. The stop by Patrick Chung.
Everything about that play was pretty, even the ugly aspect, meaning the big guys up front doing all the fighting to keep the defensive lineman away from the quarterback. They did a great job giving him plenty of time to throw the deep pass.
And the defense comes out of the dime. Snap comes back out of the shotgun formation. And the pass does not hit its target. It falls incomplete.
Sometimes the coverage is so good, no matter what you're doing on offense, you just can't shake anyone free. They try their best to find someone open, but they took away every passing alley, every angle, and shut the play down.
So second and 10 here. Shotgun formation. Interception. And he's wrangled to the ground.
Nice interception by the defense on a poor pass. Now the offense has to shake that off and come back ready to go on their next series.
Two tight ends set this time. On the ground, it's Blunt. Taking the ball and moving to the left. Coverage there in a hurry, and down he goes immediately.
They've been giving up big gains throughout this game. Finally, they bottle him up. Perhaps this is the spark they needed moving forward.
So what will they do? On the ground, through the air, let's see. Second and nine. I formation to the left side. Able to pick up some good yardage.
These are not the runs that you worry about early in the game. These are runs that you're establishing now for later in the game, trying to wear a defense down and create holes that you'll exploit later.
Now third down, less than a yard. They'll operate from the gun. This time over the middle. Oh, dropped it. That's one he's going to want to have back.
A little bit of relief there for the defense. They thought a catch was about to result. Instead, it's a play for them.
They're unable to connect on the third down pass, and now the punter comes out to boot it away. A return now by Weems. And there's a stop by Mingo. First and 10. Shotgun formation. Throws right side. He makes the catch and he knows where to go to pick up the first. Touchdown, Falcons! They haven't fully climbed the mountain, but they've started the ascent here with that score.
I like that, right? I think they've left base camp now, okay?
Go.
So they've started to move their way up the mountain. Long way to go, but at least they know it's manageable.
And they'll get set here looking for the two-point conversion. So the two-point conversion successful. And we are teed up and ready to go. And he's able to return it to the 21. First down and 10 now for the offensive group. On the ground, it's Blunt going to the left side. And the tackle's made. Nice job on the ground there, and the sticks will move.
And he should be patting his offensive lineman on the back right now. They created a nice space for him to run through.
And on first down, on the ground, it's Blunt. 8-yard gain on that play.
Really nice setup by the runner. Actually got the defender off balance, and then he fires out a stiff arm to allow him to pick up additional yardage.
Second down and 2. And he makes the catch. And down he goes, just shy, it looks, of that first down marker. And partner, nice little connection there on the corner route.
The receiver set it up perfectly, worked his way inside, and then broke it back to the outside for the completion.
And on first down, they'll put it in the belly of the running back. And a really nice game.
Brandon, it appears that this offense is just trying to get into a groove by establishing their running game. Small gains as they try to accumulate the yardage that they hope will pay off throughout the game.
The offense staying ahead of the chains here, second and three. To the ground, and up the middle he goes with a football. And a nice run there to pick up the first down.
Good understanding by the runner of knowing where the first down line was and getting there.
And on first down. And they're going to run it here on first. He spins away. And at the 11, the tackle is made.
That's a good job there to move the chains. The more first downs you pick up, better shape you'll be in as an offense.
So the offense has it first and 10. And the give back to the ground. He's tackled down at the one.
This is a situation that actually tests an offensive play caller. Take that big play sheet you have in front of you and narrow it down. Don't get cute. Go to what usually works.
First down and goal. The offense knocking on the door. To the ground they go. And he is in for the touchdown. And that's an old-fashioned death march there, partner. Took them a lot of plays, but hey, they did the job.
And the defense always preaches getting off the field, making a play, and turning it back over to their own offense. Unable to do so. A long, sustained drive by the offense.
The PAT is up, and the PAT is good. Everyone getting lined up, and it looks like we are just about set to rock. And there's a flag on the field. And a nice run back. Offense comes to the line now, first and 10. They'll operate from the gun. Ryan going long, and a good chunk of yardage is gained on the play.
Brandon, we always talk about when a passer and a receiver are in sync, it is a thing of beauty, but we saw it on that play. Excellent job by the passer throwing the deep ball, and how about the receiver going out and getting it? Terrific completion, great game.
The defense here in a dime look. Takes a snap out of the gun. Slings it left side. And that ball probably should have been picked off, but instead incomplete.
Well, he did almost everything right. Excellent coverage, breaks on the football, just unable to haul it in and take it the other way. So he dropped an interception. The key for him now, don't dwell on it. Just move on to the next play.
Second down and 10. The tight end changing his position. Looking to throw. He brings it in for the catch. Chung in on the tackle. A good catch there and a first down for the offense.
Excellent awareness by the receiver to know where the first down marker was.
And some extra help in the defensive secondary here as they drop into the dime. And they're going to try to toss it again on first down. Felt the pressure and fired it off target.
Whether they deserve credit or not, the defense is going to take credit for that incompletion because it always feels good when you slow down an offense.
Second and 10. Shotgun snap here. Not enough mustard, incomplete.
Sometimes the coverage is so good, no matter what you're doing on offense, you just can't shake anyone free. They try their best to find someone open, but they took away every passing alley, every angle, and shut the play down.
Defense has set themselves up nicely. Third and 10 now. From the shotgun. Fires to his right side. And he wrangles in the football for a nice grab.
Plenty of credit to the defense for not giving up the first down. But offensive coaches will tell their receivers, you've got to know where the sticks are. Run your routes deep enough in order for us to pick that up.
And the defense coming out this time in the nickel. And with that, getting toward the end here. Second half, fourth quarter, 2-minute warning. Catches the snap out of the gun. And a nice grab there for the reception.
All right, let's go.
And now they're in the hurry up. Tries the right side. Now the Atlanta Falcons are in for the touchdown. Not only the completion, but that pass also gives him the record for most passing yards in a single game. What a day.
That tells you that the completion percentage is really high. Yards per pass, really high. But what a fantastic day. A brand new record, and we were here to witness it.
And here they're going to line up to onside it. Hold up here, laundry down. Let's see what the penalty's for. Taken to the ground, but not before a good pickup for the offense. So they try the onside kick, but it does not go 10 yards, and the laundry comes out on the field.
And it's a tough play because you're so excited to get downfield and get the football, but you have to let it get 10 yards. That ball would have, but the kicking team jumped on it a bit early.
And he looks for some space on the left side here. And the tackle by the end, Beasley. And the defensive unit is going to take a timeout here and get together to discuss some things. And we're back, so the defense got a bit of a blow and now readies here for the next play.
Everyone's looking for the big runs, the explosive runs, the 20 to 30 yard plays. But anytime you're picking up good yardage and setting yourself up on down and distance, offenses love that too.
second down and four. The wide receiver moving to a new spot. On the ground, it's Blunt. Breaks the tackle. Runs right side. And he's hit right away. And the defense is going to burn one of their timeouts here. So a defensive timeout, chance to regather, regroup, and get set as we resume action.
And finally, the defense gets a chance to be excited. But all game long, they've struggled to contain this runner.
Three yards to pick up the first here on third. Running play. Runs up the middle. And a good chunk of yardage there. And now a timeout is taken by the defense. So the defense had a chance to catch their breath, and now they're back out and ready.
This is old school football. Run it. Keep possession. Keep it moving. Keep the clock going. I love this kind of game.
Getting set on first down. They're going to go to the ground. And he's going to be swallowed up behind the line. And with that carry, he has done it. He breaks the single game rushing record.
How about doing it in the spotlight of our game? How wonderful is that to see all those yards accumulated, culminating in a brand new NFL record?
And the offense moving in the wrong direction here now as they face a second and 12. On the ground, it's Blunt. And he gets to the 13-yard line. Third and three. And it's another Super Bowl title for the New England Patriots. For the victors getting to hoist that Lombardi trophy, you know, we've talked to guys that have done it, and they say there's no better feeling in sports.
I don't know how there can be. The journey to get to this game is incredible. And then to finally break through and win it when all eyes are on this game alone because there's nothing else going on, that's just got to be absolutely amazing. That, the task, incredible. But the accomplishment, forever.
And they end this year just how everybody wants to end the year, holding the Lombardi Trophy. What a season for them. What a ride it's been for us as well here in the booth. For Charles Davis and our entire crew, I'm Brandon Gunn. Thanks for watching, everybody. We will see you next season right here on EA Sports.